how to flow doubts like a true professional. Step one, get a doubt and a doubt board. Step two, hold it exactly like this. Step three, when you're going to be aiming, you're going to be aiming exactly the target, but really just above it, all the way where it says number 20, player's choice. Let's go ahead and show you how to exactly do it. Oh yeah, by the way, last step, when you throw this as hard as you can. Let's do it. Voila! Bullseye! Try to beat that, you sucker!